New tonight from the 8 News Now investigators, a man is accused of firing a gun into a bedroom wall, severely injuring a child in an adjacent apartment. According to the arrest report, Arion Willoughby facing several charges, including child abuse and neglect. Metro Police initially thought the young girl hit her head, but doctors at the hospital found a bullet in her back, which severed her spinal cord. Officers arresting Willoughby after viewing surveillance video and obtaining a search warrant.